Good afternoon, everyone. So what I'm going to look at today is all the different topics within the investment securities. Some of you like to see the big picture first, so this just gives you an idea of what we're going to be covering in the investment securities topic. So the first thing is we need to know what the JSE is, and we need to know specifically what the functions of the JSE is. I would suggest that you learn five functions really, really well. Then we need to look at the factors to be considered when making an investment. So there are a number of them. I've listed them on the side here. It's return on investment, risk, period, inflation, tax, liquidity, budgets, the volatility of the markets, and what your planning is in terms of your life at that moment. Following that, you then need to look at what are the types of investments that are available to you and what risk do they carry. And here you just need to explain it and then speak about the risk. And we're looking at things like fixed property, stock funds, managed portfolios, venture capital. We also have things like the RSA, retail savings bonds, unit trust, shares, and fixed deposits, which you will need to know what the risks are. But on top of that, you need to evaluate the impact of these four types of investments. So when we talk about evaluate, we want to know what are the positives and what are the negatives. Here I would learn four each, four positives, four negatives for each one. Then we move on to the types of shares. There are four types of shares: ordinary, preference, bonus, and founders. You're going to be asked to identify these types of shares from different scenarios given to you. However, you also need to know what the rights are for the ordinary and the preference shares. Then we move on to the types of preference shares. Once again, there are eight of them, and you need to be able to identify them from the scenarios given. There are a number of concepts that you'll need to be able to explain. Things like dividends, capital gain, simple interest, compound interest, and debentures. And lastly, you're going to need to be able to differentiate between simple and compound interest, as well as calculate it, and then make a recommendation as to which type of investment using simple or compound and looking at the calculation is going to be the better option. I hope that has given you a good summary of what investment securities is going to be asking you and what you need to highlight. Have a good day.